This here is a little pug named Winston, and he has a reverse sneeze. So what one follower suggested is to gently close your dog's mouth, cover one nostril for 5 seconds, and that stops your dog from reverse sneezing. And if this works for your dog, I'd love to hear your feedback. Thanks for watching. It's Dr. Jones.